Mr. Chair, while you are suspended, may we respectfully request that all the employees of the Office of the Vice President sit together so that we can easily confer with each other, because the other employees are quite few seats away from us. So we want to sit together so that we can confer easily with each other. Please, thank you.
That's the second highest motion. So he has to respect it, the point of order of, no.
May I proceed, Mr. Chair?
The point of order is the second highest motion.
Chair.
May I continue, Mr. Chair?
Mr. Chair.
The point of
Congressman
order.
Congressman Apop is recognized.
With the indulgence of the Honorable Marcoleta, Mr. Chair, I think we might as well agree to disagree with one another here. Bago po tayo magpatuloy. Di po ba?
Yes, I agree, Congressman Apo.
So, we follow our rules. The Honorable Marcoleta is a member of this Congress, so he knows the rules and he is obligated to follow the rules. Otherwise, he'll be declared out of order and be taken out of this room. So, for all of us, members of Congress, let's follow the House rules. That's why they are there for orderly proceedings. Thank you, Mr. Chair.
Thank you, Congressman Acop. We will now proceed to the next item in our agenda. Wala na po tayong...
Mr. Chair, respectfully, may I say something?
Yes, Honorable.
Mr. Chair.
Yes.
Honorable Vice President, before I recognize you, would you like to take your oath?
Yeah.
I will only recognize you if you will take your oath.
Okay.
Okay.
Let's do this.
Please administer the oath of the Honorable Vice President.
Your Honor, please raise your right hand. Do you swear to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth in this inquiry, so help you God?
Yes.
The oath has been administered, Your Honors.
Thank you. I will recognize you now,
okay.
Honorable Vice President.
Yes. Mr. Chair, the position of Undersecretary and Assistant Secretaries and other appointed positions are positions of trust and confidence by the appointing authority. The resignation letters of the USECs and the ASECs of DepEd were accepted by the appointing authority. And who is that? Mr. Chair. The President of the Republic of the Philippines.
Yes.
It is not the Secretary of the Department of Education. So you ask the President of the Republic of the Philippines why he accepted the resignation of the USECs and the ASECs.
What is the point, Honorable Vice President?
Ang sinasabi ko sa inyo, bakit nyo kine-question ang due process? Tanungin nyo ang appointing authority, bakit niya tinanggap ang resignation letter?
Madam Vice President,
yes,
we will wala pa po tayo dun sa usapin na yun.
Sa anong usapin,
later,
sir?
Po, later po sa binabanggit po ninyo.
Sa anong
wala pa po tayo sa period of interpolation. Bubuksan ko pa lamang po ang period of interpolation.
Yes, sir. Nandoon na kayo sa topic. Hindi po tayo nag-i-interpolation ngayon.
Madam Vice President, nag-uusap po muna ang mga miyembro.
Yes,
so,
sir.
So, please do respect.
Yung yes, mga... I am very respectful. I am dovetailing from Congressman Marcoleta. The appointing authority is the President of the Republic of the Philippines. Why are you questioning due process in a discussion of resignation of USECs and ASECs?
Wala pa pong nagtatanong about that, Madam Vice President.
Sir, dinetain nyo na yung tao for due process.
Madam Vice President.
Sir, nasa loob ng detention ang tao because you questioned due process. Asaan ang explanation ng due process ninyo doon? Nasaan?
Madam Vice
Tinanong
President.
Tinanong kita kanina. I'm sorry, sir. Tinanong kita kanina, sino ang appointing authority? USEC ng ASEC, anong sagot mo? Secretary. Hindi mo alam.
Hindi pa po ako nagsumasagot.
Hindi mo. Nakita kita, sumagot. Camera. Kita kita sumagot. Sinabi mo, Secretary, hindi
ninyo
alam lahat na ang nag-a-appoint ay President.
Suspension is declared by the Chair.
Can we observe proper decorum, Mr. Chairman?
Mr. Chair.
Yes, Madam Vice President.
You need to reconsider that extension of your detention. It was illegal in the first place. You asked the President why he accepted the resignation. Do not ask due process.
Mr. Chairman.
Mr. Chair.
Yes, Congressman Paduano. Congressman Nakop.
Mr. Chair, Madam Vice President, if you have any question in so far as the actions of this committee are concerned, I think the proper remedy is for you to go to the court.
Sir, I will go to court.
Opo, pero
oo,
that is
pero
your...
araw-araw, you are depriving a person of her liberty while I await.
That is precisely the point, ma'am. If our action of detaining your chief of staff is against the law, I think the proper remedy, and I think you are a lawyer,
yes, sir.
The proper remedy is to go to the court.
Sir, do you really want to show the Filipino people kung anong kaalaman ninyo sa batas?
Ang sinasabi ko lang po ay sundin po natin yung batas.
Kaya
dito
nga
sa
sir,
house.
Sundin natin yung
kasi
batas.
Kasi nandito po kayo dito sa bahay ng Kongreso.
Yes sir. Sundin natin yung batas. Why will you penalize, punish Yusek Lopez for an act of the President?
Madam Vice President, that is the decision of the committee as a whole. Sana po respetuhin po ninyo.
Yes sir.
Kung meron pong remedy, alam naman po ninyo bilang abogado na tama po yung sinasabi ni Congressman Akop, pwede po tayong mag-file ng relief sa
okay.
court.
Okay, sige sir. Tinutulungan ko lang kayo sir kasi napapahiya ang Pilipinas. Ganito ba ang House of Representatives? Tinutulungan ko lang kayo.
Maraming salamat po, Madam Vice President.
Thank you. And would you also confirm that you certified the correctness of the liquidation reports on the use of the DepEd confidential funds and in fact issued the corresponding certification? Would you confirm that?
Mr. Chair, pwede pong paulit lang po nung question regarding doon sa issue ng certification?
Congressman Akop, please continue. Please repeat.
Yes, Mr. Chair. Mr. Farda, can you... did you certify to the correctness of the liquidation reports on the use of the DepEd confidential funds and in fact issued the corresponding certification?
Mr. Chair, wala kaming kakampi dito. Walang maka-point of order para sa amin. How can you ask a resource person without giving
Madam
him
Vice...
copies? Without giving him
Mr.
copies?
Chair, point of
Madam
order,
Vice
Mr. Chair.
Madam Vice President, please wait to be recognized.
Give him copies.
Point of order. What's the point of order of the Honorable
Yes, Mr. Chair. Representative Akop is asking our resource person, why is it that the Vice President is batting?
Yes, ma'am.
The point of order.
Kasi wala kami kakampi dito, ma'am.
Pero dapat
walang makapoint of order.
Well, point of order.